You have our gratitude, Hudson.
Why is it wherever you go, trouble for?
Adorable. Just you know why I'm here.
I imagined you read Venice of Marco Barbaro. But really, yes, we did this once already. And this new temple doge is a bigger culo than the last. Never mind that he never leaves the palazzo.
Yes, except for tonight. Marco wasn't there in Scarnevale.
How do you know this?
In fact, he's throwing the biggest party of them all. But getting in won't be so simple. You need a golden mask for entry. And before you think about forging one, keep in mind, each mask is numbered. Fortunately for you, I have an idea. Let's see if we can't win you a mask. What is it, my son? You want to ask me something?
I do. Forgive me, but why isn't you wearing a man's habit?
You are a girl. Who ever said I was? Indeed, I am married to the world.
And if you are also a courtesan, you run a bordello.
So, it's not a prediction. I choose to practice my faith. What I choose to do with my body, these are my choices to make. Like many people, I was drawn to the church, but being disillusioned by the believers, you see. And with God only as an idea in the heads, not in the depths of their hearts and minds. Men must know how to love in order to reach salvation. No church would agree with my ideas. I created my own. Give me up the tradition. Come on, spots for
come on, all that things. Sure.
This year, like every year, the Golden Mask will provide a gift for one, a culo solo, to our most beloved doge's personal ball. Who would not desire such an exceptional reward? Come, compete! Whoever proves themselves champion in each of four games today shall be the doge's personal guest tonight.
You best get through it, that's it.